Alrighty guys, so I got the Terramite in 83 here on the trailer. And we're hooked up the big light. Kinda sorta. Well, the safety chains are nothing on, but I took it for a ride last night and everything seemed to pull okay because the Terramite's forward of the axles. You can see it's just in front. And 83 is about mid-axle. Most of the weight's in the back, so I think it evens out, so it's just a little bit more tongue heavy, which is what I wanted. So I think we'll be good to go. I'm gonna unload them here and get them put away before it tries to rain. It's kind of rainy over that way, sun over that way, so gonna do that, and I'll catch everybody on the next one, hopefully at the mowing. Later guys. I tell you, this thing is fun to drive. Quite the view from up here. It's gonna be really fun if I have to do something in a hurry with one hand on the camera. Chugging along here in low gear. Bucket up for ground clearance, or put it down and be ready to brake. I gotta be paying attention instead of talking. Yeah, this is quite interesting. It's kind of interesting to drive now that I've got the hang of it. It ain't too bad. But before that, I tell you what, she's kind of scary. So anyhow, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see everybody later. See if we can't upset the damn thing here. Working brick? Okay. Ain't too bad. So later, guys.